This is a place that one thinks so quaint, a mask of turns, like night to day, or a place with seeming hours and since, a populous street, a treading of grass, like summer's rain or the red plague, a palace, an avarice and tyranny, a vigilant fear, and an open-eyed conspiracy that lies sleeping on a threshold.